last episode. Let that mean my marathon's over. I need to turn on night. Part two. Let's see if I could do a little classic intro that I've done in season one. Or not? Oh, this is awesome! Whoa. Oh, awesome sauce. Getting his ace kicked by Morgana, Claire. Oh, he's gonna call off the dead. He's gonna call the dead Trollhunters. It's already working. Congrats, Chomsky and Nottingrick. You just saved probably 3,000 babies. I have no clue how many babies are there. Oh! Alright. Oh, I got a scratch on him. Oh, flashback. One. Okay. Not for the time. I should shut up. I need to watch. Oh, shoot. Alright. So why are they red? Couldn't they just be blue? Nah, what the heck, it's still cold. I spoke too soon. Darkest hour, my brightest. Not the light of my mind, day lies my coming out. The doom of Gomar eclipses my command. Oh, yeah, baby. Scheiss! And Geiss. Or should I say, die. For a draw. Farewell, Gunmar. Or should I say, Gunmar? Or Gunmar? Since he's gone now, never mind. He's gone, Vinar. Yes. Oh God, Morgana. Chip's got a nosebleed. Going to rot. Yeah, he's not gonna kill Jim. Most likely, he's just gonna punch Morgana, suckers. Yes! Wait, what? Oh boy. And go rot. No, he died. I just talked weird in my voice. What's going on with my voice? Smash! Adios, Morgana. Finally! Gunmar and Morgana are dead. she's talking. She's doing the lines from her play, Romeo and Juliet. Jim played Romeo, and Claire played Juliet. Jumbo's alive, baby! Would you look at that? It's Merlin. Ah, Hearthstone in New Jersey. How far is New Jersey, actually? I'm in Washington. She did lost her external staff. this. No, these goodbyes are tough. Destiny is a gift. Never forget that fear is but the precursor to vow, and to strive and triumph in the face of fear is what it means to be a hero. Don't think. Become. This series is dedicated to 18 Ocean. Trollhunters, Tales of Arcadia. Man, that was a really good series. When it, you know, like, I was watching this, and once it had ended, I'm like, it's the end. I'm gonna miss Trollhunters. So, yeah. I'll most likely miss Tales of Arcadia once Wizards comes out on the 7th. But yeah, one series down, two to go. And, but yeah, I will do my review for Trollhunters soon. But yeah, I enjoyed watching Trollhunters. It was a really fun journey. Back then when I watched it. And also, don't like this marathon thing. But yeah. Please do like, subscribe, comment, and change. What? I can't say things right? Okay. Please do like, subscribe, comment, notification bell to never miss a video. And as always, to be continued for my Tales of Arcadia marathon.